Amen. This is the day that the Lord has made. But it's not a good day. I'll be rolling.
We're rolling.
Amen. But I'm excited. I'm been excited today. Amen. It's not in the number. It's in the unity. You got to be an idiot not to sit under this type of word.
Amen.
You must demand this word everywhere you go.
Hello.
And you follow what I'm saying? This word is spark. I'm so honored to be called your prophet, your pastor, your spiritual father, amen, as well as your life coach,
amen.
Your motivator, your inspirator, your escalator, amen, amen. I thank God for everybody, amen. You never know who you're talking to. All it takes a match to start a fire. Somebody that's flammable.
Come on now.
You're flammable. You get on fire with truth. You're flammable.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Okay.
Just one word can just say, ignite a vision.
Come on now.
You don't hear nothing. I said,
yes,
one
sir.
Word can just ignite a vision.
Yes, sir.
You follow what I'm saying? Little becomes much.
Yeah.
When you place it in God's hand. Yeah. You ain't got to chase it, it'll chase you.
Hello.
Yes. See, place is everything. Being in the place of God is everything.
Amen. Amen.
See, it ain't about being around who's popular, find who's powerful.
That's a word.
Hello. Come on, man.
Yeah.
That's a good one. Mm-hmm. Tweet, tweet.
And then you'll see the popular would chase the powerful.
All right.
I've been in places around celebrities, yes I have. And they're checking me out. See what I'm saying? They wonder, who is that?
Come on.
Mm-hmm. Because they sense something different than they. You can have a talent, but I got an anointing.
All right now.
You're hearing nothing else.
Yes.
Is anybody hearing this truth? I give honor to the prophet. Amen. God bless you, man of God. God bless you. God bless you, man of God. God is a good God. I'm excited about what God is doing. It truly is a new season. It is a new season. Mm-hmm. And I found out that you control the season.
Yeah.
You're in control of your own season. Yeah. If one season is not working for you, fry that season.
Come on now.
Hire you another season.
Nobody.
Step into another season. You're not stuck.
No.
You're not stuck.
No.
If you're there, because you have got acquainted with there.
Yeah.
You're immune to there.
See.
Come on. All you know is there.
Come on.
So you build your life around there.
All right.
Your life is built around there that frustrates you. There that's where you don't want to be.
Amen.
You follow what I'm saying? It's your choice. Yeah. But the leper say, why sit ye here
till we die?
Why sit ye here till we die? If we get up, we just might live. If we just bust a move, if we just move in a different direction, even though we don't see all the equipment, even though we don't see all the resources, but knowing we have the source.
Come on now.
It don't have to be there to be there. You hear nothing I say. Because you got to remember, God works from the invisible realm. Everything that was seen came from that was unseen.
Come on now.
There's an unseen realm, Brother Sam, that's full of resources. You can do and achieve anything that you put your mind to.
Come on now.
He said, all things, you got to take it literally. All things are possible to them that believe. If you count yourself in, no one can count you out. You hear nothing I said. You hear me, brother? You hear me, Brother Anthony? No one can count you out if you count yourself in.
Come on now.
If you settle that I belong.
All right.
You hear nothing I said. If a word can piss you off, then a word can turn you on.
All right.
Come on, man.
You ain't heard nothing else.
Come on, man.
If a word can piss you off to the point you upset, welcome to the word can't motivate you and turn you on till nobody can turn you off. Because no weapon formed against you shall prosper. And guess what? I got the remote to my life and you can't have it. If you piss me further off, I'll turn myself up on you.
Come on, man.
And drown out your noise.
Come on, man.
You ain't hearing nothing else.
Are
you hearing me?
Yeah. Come on, man.
People want to be churchy.
Come on, Lord.
But God lives in reality.
Hello.
God is a life-giving
spirit. Come on here.
Earth, we talk about the kingdom, but you got to get the revelation that earth and heaven are supposed to be alike.
Come on now.
Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Your life must be like heaven, or you illegal.
Come on now.
You ain't heard nothing else. I said, that's tweetable.
Yes.
And put hashtag crop. I like to say that. Hashtag. That's tweetable. You got a right for your life to be like heaven.
Come on now.
Are you in Genesis? You got a powerful name. You can have your beginning anytime you want to.
Yes.
Genesis.
Hello.
You tell somebody, you make me mad, I erase you out of my life and stole again. Don't fool with me, I erase you out of my life. You ain't one of them. Is anybody here in this truth?
Yeah. Amen.
Is anybody here in this truth?
Yes.
You better know who you are in this season.
Hello.
It all gonna find you. I know a secret. The prophet knows a secret. That's what Amos said. I'm not tooting my horn. Prophets are full of secrets. When you don't have a clue, I keep a clue to you.
Come on now.
You ain't hear nothing. I keep a clue to you. Because you connected me. I've been talking about you a long time.
See?
I was discussing you this morning. With some people of means.
See?
I said, he's a must-see. You ain't hearing nothing I see. I said, he's a must-see.
Come on
now. Consult me before you make that move. I have a referral. All you take is somebody to crack a door.
Amen.
You don't know who all I know.
Don't crack.
Just allow a little shirt to fool you. I know people. I've been to some places. Some of I was invited and some of I broke in.
Come on,
but at least you'll be legal.
Because
I've already been there. You ain't heard nothing. Is anybody hearing this truth?
Hello.
I paid to wait.
Amen.
You must live. Well, life is heaven, and hell must be dismissed.
Amen.
Hell has no option to hang around you. Somebody better get this. Hell has no option. It don't belong, it don't fit. You were made in the image and the likeness of God. You was made with the God consciousness. God and love go together. God and creation go together. God and abundance go together. God and peace go together. God and overflow go together. God and riches and mercy and grace all go together.
Yes.
Anger doesn't belong in God.
No.
Confusion don't belong in God. Sickness don't belong in God. Being broke don't belong in God.
Come on, man.
Amen.
I tell my grandson all the time, priest, I believe in you. Sometimes I go to his door and just open his door and invade his privacy and tell him how great he is and kiss him on the forehead. Because he's a great guy, he's going somewhere. So you gotta know how to spot greatness in his infancy. Are you hearing what I'm saying? Don't worry about trying to be famous. Concern yourself with greatness. That's a big difference. Mm-hmm. God never told everybody that they would be famous. But he did promise you greatness.
Come on now.
Because he said the greatest is one with a service. And if you got a service, you got a gift that's working in the kingdom. God promotes a man by his gift and by his service. See? How he serves the gift and how he serves the nation with his gift.
See?
Don't worry about being famous. Be great.
Because
famous people sometimes go off the market and they lose deals and come on here, contracts. Because there's the songs that I grew up on the 60s are not popular today in 2016. But they was hit. The Temptations and Diana Ross were my idols, but their songs won't make the chart today. They're famous, but not great. Only greatness has a demand. Greatness will stay in demand. Everybody wants greatness. Feigned with no stage to perform is chaos. Greatness is based upon your attitude. Grace is based upon your ability to give it all you got. And whatever you do, son, remember this. When you perform, leave it all on stage.
Amen.
When you do it, leave it all on stage. Leave it on stage. So when you walk away, you can say, God, I gave it all I got.
Yes.
I left it right there on stage.
Yes.
The residue is there. Step in it. You ain't heard nothing. Now you hear me, Margo? Give it all. When you throw it up like that, give it all you got. So when someone come around, they dreaming it. They still see that.
Yes.
Is anybody hearing this?
Yes.
You're a mighty woman of God. You're a blessed woman of God. See, you become dangerous when you know who you are.
Yes.
When no one can talk you out of yourself. When no one can talk you out of your self-worth. When no one can talk you out of your dream.
Yes.
Just be great. You will always dominate being famous. Being famous is serving to the greatest. Famous people have people over them. So guess what? Famous people got songs they can't even sing unless they get permission. So you ain't writing nothing. You got a voice with no power.
Come on now.
I said you got a voice with no power. Is anybody hearing this truth?
Amen.
But if you're great, that's why I like Prince.
Mm-hmm. See?
Step away from all of that.
Yeah.
Come on here. Come on, I don't need you. I don't need anybody to force me and tell me how many songs I got to put out in 90 days. I'll write it when I feel like it. I'll sing it when I want to. Are y'all hearing this here? How many great people I got in the room? Everything that look bad is not bad.
Okay.
It's all going to work for your new season.
Amen.
Everything that was out of order, God is putting in order in this season.
Thank you, Father.
God know where you're at. He know your address. He know your desires.
Hallelujah.
He know all of that. Anybody can run their head, but it take a wise person to speak in season. You know, you can say something without saying something.
Mm-hmm.
I'm learning that real good, to say something without saying nothing. When you say nothing, you say something. They'll feel your silence. Go to the book of Genesis. I feel the anointing of God. So I'm going to say it's a new season.
It is a new season.
It's a new season. Boy, I thank God for everybody in this room. I thank God for all these giftings, anointings. God is setting y'all all up.
Amen.
You know, some of the greatest people come from some hard places. And they have some stories, too. Look at Oprah Winfrey. Used to sleep in the foyer of her mother's house. Not her father, because she wasn't permitted in the house. But look at her today. Let's go to, I think I want to go to Genesis. I may go somewhere else. By the time we get over there, we may go somewhere else. If I do this turn, I'm going to have to do this turn. Well, you said he was going. Well, I feel the word of God, feel the anointing. I think I want to go. I think it's fish. Now, I think it's, I thought it was Genesis, honey, help me find, I'm looking for when Joseph, and I thought I marked it, I must have written it down wrong, but when Joseph, was meant for his evil, God turned it for his good. I thought it was Genesis 50. And maybe 49. But how many know? I won't belong there. Y'all can find, y'all scholars, y'all are fine. But God can take chaos, the thing that was supposed to kill you and promote you with it.
Amen.
The thing that you should have died with, he can take that and promote you with it, prophet. Certain things people can hear, they already start writing your obituary because they think this one should take him out. This one should take her out. Mm-hmm. But God will make them tap. As I was driving, I was seeing obituaries being towed up
in
the spirit. But people have spoke words and think you finna sign this whole
shit.
But I've seen obituaries being ripped. Two friends of mine, two people I love, I've seen them ripped in pieces. From yesterday, I seen them ripped. And watch this. After they was ripped, I heard this song by Tony. It's your anniversary. It's your anniversary. I was listening to it coming in. And it was strange that when he was talking about the new honeymoon, because I said, anniversary? God, what is this anniversary? And you know what God told me? He said, every day that you breathe again is an anniversary from the last day.
Hallelujah.
So it's your anniversary.
Yes, Lord.
Thank you.
Hallelujah.
Receiving. Genesis 50, 20. I looked there. I guess I only lived there. I turned there. Oh, there you go. Sure was. I didn't. I marked my X's before, but yeah, okay. Okay. And I'm a minister here, but allow me to just. God's in the rhythm. I can't really get in the teaching mode because God is in the rhythm, because there's a word, there's a tailor fit word. You follow what I'm saying? You know, there's a tailor fit word. There's a word. So I may teach, prophesy. You see what I'm saying? I'm just trying to flow with the rhythm of God. I'm just flowing with the rhythm of God today, okay? But it's important to stay in the rhythm. You can be a good dancer, but if you get off beat, it's like you can't dance. You're faster than the song.
Amen.
Mama, you look beautiful.
Yes, thank you.
Amen. For 85. Is it 85? 86.
86
and August. 86 and August. Them numbers working. 8 new beginning, 5 grace. There's that woman of God. Come here, Prop. Sit right here.
Amen.
Boy, that's a preaching machine. I'm talking about you to my friends. I was by my pool. They're talking about you to my friend. I don't even know you. I said, you got to hear this woman of God. I said, she's sitting in a chair, never got up and tore the house. She's skipping behind that mob like she's my ankle woman. Right? Fuck off. This is GOD News from Hell. And she didn't move. Amen. Amen. You worked that thing. Man, that thing, look, I got to go read that again. Because, man, you preached that thing, I'm telling you, you bless you. I've heard it many times, but when a life word comes, a life giving. See, that word got to become revelant. It got to become revelant in your mouth. I said, that word has to become. See, that's why the word is now. That word comes. That word wants to do something now. Faith is now. You don't want to do it tomorrow. That's why it needs. Can I teach it like a Philip?
Yeah.
See, there's a word that comes that demands your now believing.
Yes.
You, I know they can hate you. I know they can hate you. But there's a faith that demands your, you ain't got time to go pray. You ain't got time to think. There's a faith that locks you into the now of God, that slips you into a third dimension where everything is yes and amen. You ain't heard nothing I said. There is a faith. There's a belief that you can get that bypass fasting. You ain't got the fast for this. It's not.
You heard nothing I said.
Yes, sir.
I'm talking about when God get ready to do it now.
Yes.
He's going to put all snatch all the brakes out.
Amen.
If you up in here, God get ready to snatch all the brakes out. You ain't got time to go fast. You ain't got time to get another prayer partner. You ain't got time to rehearse that again.
Yes.
God said, I hurt you. When you first
pray.
And I'm coming. With the ninjas.
Yeah.
I'm coming with the Holy Ghost ninjas.
Yeah.
I'm coming.
Hallelujah.
Yeah.
Come on, man.
Thank you, Lord.
What you call them, Mr. I call them the ninjas, but the
Navy Seals.
Navy Seals. See, the Navy Seals work under water.
Yeah.
They work under the Spirit.
Yeah, come on, man.
The Navy Seals. See, come on. See, come on. You think you got a gun on earth? They done went low on you.
Right.
And they come up just enough in the water to see where you at and about to snatch your head off.
Train killer. Come on now.
Don't even need a weapon. Ooh. They'll take what's in the way and work you over with.
Yeah, come on now.
Hey.
Glory
to God.
God finna kick the door down in your situation.
Hallelujah.
I see this in the realm of the Spirit.
Glory.
I see God speaking behind him. And I'm seeing him telling him, now what?
Yeah.
Now what? Now what?
Yeah.
Stay your hand. Stay your hand. Now what? And again, God, I'm seeing God looking back at his people, saying, now go on and finish. I got this.
God added life to you.
See, God added life to you. Because I'm adding years to your life.
Yes,
I'm adding years to your life. Man of God, can I give you this word? If you don't lay down, you will see him as he appears. Do you follow what I'm saying? That's just what kind of life God gave you. I hear God say, that can't take you. You have to submit to it. If you don't submit to it, you will see the fullness of this thing.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord.
Six is in the flesh. Three is resurrection. Six and three is nine. Nine move with the Spirit. That's why I'm going to move you in the realm of the Spirit like you never did move before in your life.
Thank you, Lord.
Shut up. And honor shall come back to you.
Yes.
When I sold into you yesterday, that opened up a new economy for you.
Yes.
People are going to walk there and let them give you thousands.
Yes.
Your whole wardrobe is getting ready to change.
Yes.
Your whole wardrobe get ready to change.
Yes, Lord.
And whenever God changes a prophet's wardrobe, he's bringing a new fresh word to a people.
Jesus.
Jesus. Are you following? When you see a prophet change up, your seasons change. Notice the prophet walk here short talking about his attire. Because attire deals with season. He's trying to tell you that you gotta take out the old season and put on the new season. But you started to wear, you can't wear it. He started to wear something this morning, but he couldn't wear it because it wasn't appropriate for the season. It wasn't appropriate for the culture.
It's time, though.
Yes, sir.
I know I've got to. Sometimes God says simplify.
Amen.
Sometimes he says don't wear that.
Amen.
Wear that.
Come on.
Sometimes he says wear that.
Yeah.
Sometimes he say do that. Sometimes he say don't do that.
Yeah.
Sometimes God say go ahead and leave. God say stay home.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Don't leave to this time. Don't leave to that time. Don't leave the freeway to that time. Drive down the service door. Get on the freeway.
Come on now.
God's in the details.
Yes.
He's in the details. The details make the difference.
Jesus had a voice.
You have a nice jacket on, wrong shirt. Uh-huh. Details make the difference.
Uh-huh.
Everything is important.
Amen.
Ooh, Jesus. Right,
God's coming back and putting the details to the vision.
Yeah.
The details are showing up.
Amen.
Come on, man. Look
around. Y'all hear this?
Yes.
And see, you thought it would be in the popular place, and God being dressing you up. God bless you, man of God. God been blessing. God been dressing you up in the powerful place, in the hidden place.
Amen.
Abba.
Oh my God.
Don't get mad at the place where God got you. He know where He got you.
Amen.
I said, God know where He got you.
Yeah.
He may know me. Well, this one the devil's doing.
Yeah.
You may have been act like a devil when it all went down. That's what the devil's doing.
Come on now.
He just used the devil.
Yes. Shema Ruma
Sal. Come on here.
Come on, woman of God.
Come on here.
Jesus.
God will never leave you anywhere where He becomes unnecessary.
Come on.
He will never put you in a place where He becomes unnecessary.
Yes, sir.
God knows your address.
Yes, sir.
He know every deal. He know everything.
Yep.
He know all about it.
Yeah.
Right.
You know, I found the secret to Margot to make it through anything is stay mission conscious.
Come on, yeah.
When in hell, stay mission. What's your mission? Don't get hung up on the drama. What's your mission? Work your way out, serve your way out,
teach
your way out, talk your way out, prophesy your way out.
Come on,
don't get hung up on all that debris.
Come on now.
You still got a foundation.
Yes,
you can build again. The debris is scattered, but the foundation stays in place. You ever know that about a storm? It'll tear a house and send debris everywhere, but that foundation's solid.
Yeah.
When you give it to build, you're going to come back and build, right? That's how they find your house. Right there, that foundation. See, everything blows with that foundation. See, everything blows, but that is sure. Everything, that is sure.
We have a sure foundation.
You gotta be anchored.
Yeah.
I mean, you gotta be anchored, man. You gotta be anchored. You may bend, you ain't gonna break.
Come on now.
You may go over this way, you ain't gonna break.
Yeah.
Come on now. Woo. Hallelujah.
Anchored in the reality of God.
Yes.
Anchored in the reality of God.
Sweet.
Hallelujah.
Anchored. Anchored. He said, if you continue in my word,
yes, sir.
Then. You're no more knowing it than you can continue.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Quitting ain't even an option.
Uh-huh.
Giving up ain't an option.
Not at all.
You don't even have the luxury to say quit.
Amen.
No.
Oh, you don't hear what I'm saying?
Yeah.
You ain't worried about it no more.
Yeah.
Are you following up?
Yeah.
So to complain about it, you hit a level of worship.
Well,
all things are possible.
Thank you, Jesus.
You know what God gives you access to His throne? And you can move around the kingdom like you want to move around.
Come on now.
And when you come out, creation is saying whatever you want us to do. Are y'all hearing me?
Yes.
You better listen. Are y'all hearing this?
Amen.
I feel the Lord of God.
Yes.
I feel the Lord.
Yes. Thank you, God.
Give me Brother Samson.
Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus.
Put your hands up. You're in the place of God.
Thank you, Jesus.
That is not telling them. You're in the place of
God. Yes, Lord.
You're going to do better than you ever did in your life.
Amen.
God will plant you. Sent you and planted you.
Yes, God. Thank you.
Under this anointing in this metroplex. You should make crazy money. And even where you are now, you're going to be exposed to another type of income as well. another culture, you're going to begin to like your spirit. And it's going to cause your own culture to get a little jealous.
Mm-hmm.
But they're going to take a liking to your spirit. What you're being taught and watched about now.
Yeah.
Because you're different. You're a thinker and you're a learner. God said, you're going to do good. You're going to prosper. When I talk to you again next Sunday, you're going to be the made supper sales. Supper sales. Everybody is a buyer. You got to be an extra mile.
Yeah, that's right.
Everybody can buy, or either they know somebody can buy.
Yeah.
Even the ones that came by follow up with them, ask them for their friends.
Right.
That's right.
You should.
Yeah.
Father, in the name of
Jesus.
God, I loose that anointing to sail like never before.
Yes, yes.
God, I thank you, God, for favor. Give him the wisdom.
Yes.
Bring out the skill. Everything he's learned thus far, bring it out. And that you've given me in the back of the day in the business, I loose that same wisdom on him. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Your check will be as big as you believe. It's a blank piece of paper.
Yes.
If, when you walk in there, they give you a blank. You just say what you want your check to be.
Yeah.
If you're in your office, be on the phone. You follow me? It's methods. Do anybody else know you sell cars other than you? Everybody need a car.
Yeah.
Oh, they got friends that need a car. Easy money, man. Easy money. Go get it. Jesus.
Amen.
Say, do it, Sam.
Do it, Sam.
Do it, buddy. Sam. Glory be to God. Glory be to God. Glory be to God. Glory be to God. I feel the anointing of God. Come here, Sister John.
Thank you.
Thank you. My hands are blessed. The prophecy is in my hands. The prophecy is in my hand.
Yes.
I said, the prophecy is in my hand. The prophecy is in my hand. God said, remove my hand. God said, you're not the underdog in this situation. You're on time.
Yeah.
You're in the place of God.
Yes.
I said, you're in the place of God. I said, you're in the place of God.
Yes.
And watch the favor of God move in your behalf this week. Watch what God do this week. Even in the area of job and in the area of real estate, watch what God do this week. It's going to be wild. Watch what God do. Someone's going to take a liking to your spirit this week.
Yeah.
When I see you again, you'll be hollering and telling me, prophet, prophet, prophet.
Hallelujah.
I'm waiting on the call. This is the week.
Thank you, Jesus.
See some supernatural money coming this week by Wednesday. God's coming to you with an urgency.
You know, there's a big envelope that said urgency. Next day mail.
Yeah.
I see some next day money coming.
Same God met you up in Beverly Hills. He's in this building now. You sit your way out there and show up at the county.
Hey,
Lord. Hallelujah. Who does that? Send you to Beverly Hills and you tell the people, look, I'll give it to you later. And you come up with me and scream.
Yeah.
And then you get off there and the speaker starts blessing.
Yes.
I feel it. If you ever want money to come to you, you better find somebody to sow it.
Yes.
Thank you.
want somebody to give you some money just because. Hey, sure. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Lord, say nothing will be lost, nothing but your past. Nothing will be lost, nothing but your past. That that you don't need. God said, I'm increasing, I'm restoring.
Yes.
We want to use all these gifts up in church. You better take them to the marketplace. Where you sit up there eating. I was on the phone yesterday paying my phone bill, and the lady asked me if she could just hear it in my phone. What do you do? I told her about my wife and told her about me and da 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 da. That's when you go to. She said, I don't have one. So yeah, she said, I think she's in Georgia or something. She said, I said, well, I don't know about no church in Georgia. We've got these conference lines.
Come on now.
Yes. I'm gonna be on that line. See what I'm saying? I'm just doing me.
Yeah.
I'm hoping. Yeah. She's not gonna have bad up ties from 10 years ago.
Yeah. That's it.
Little becomes much when you place it in God's hands. See, people don't believe you. You can give just like that, and God give you just like that.
Right.
Ain't gonna be no delay. Ain't no delay in God.
Yeah.
You know who God's speaking to. A bird ought to drop that money on you.
Yes.
Ought to be in a sack or something.
Yes. Right. Yes.
You ought to go to old pair of jeans, you won't last something. Yes. And that $300 in.
Yeah.
I know it's money to show up in you.
Yes. Yes.
Some of y'all got money in your house. Prayers that you didn't overlook.
Yep.
But prophet, it ain't gonna be there because I said it.
Thank you, Lord.
I had a card in my wallet. I'm sitting in a card in my wallet. I hadn't checked the business of that card in a long time. Amen. God's sitting up on the card. You hear nothing else?
Shit.
God sitting up on the card. I ain't even checked the card. In. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, just put it over to the
side. Because they called that number. They called that number, they gave me some numbers.
Jesus.
I command your bank account to
increase.
In the name of Jesus. You don't qualify to be broke.
Hallelujah.
You don't qualify to be broke.
Thank you, Lord.
Man, money to show up. That's a money anointing.
Yes, it is.
I said, that's a money anointing.
Yes,
it is. I know. When I was a young prophet, it used to be a money dash to get in my feet.
Yeah.
And I would dance and money would show up.
And
I would dance before people. But every time I would dance,
come on,
money would come out the
end.
And what people couldn't do, they would do. And people would call me in just to dance.
Thank you.
God bless you.
Amen. Amen. Amen.